science and learning about the universe. I'll be an astronaut. I'll fly to the moon and then...
No way.
Way!
Double way to the Milky Way.
After 42 years, the Arkansas Educational Television Network now ends its analog broadcast signal. We will continue to serve the state of Arkansas with our digital broadcast signal, transmitting from Little Rock, Mountain View, Fayetteville, Jonesboro, Arkadelphia, and El Dorado.
October morning in the Ozark Mountains, hills are blazing like that sun in the sky. I fell in love there, and the fire's still burning, a flame that never will die. Moonlight dancing on the Delta levee to a band of frogs and whippoorwills. I lost my heart there one July evening, and it's still there, I can tell. Oh, I may wonder, but when I do, I will never be far from you. You're in my blood and I know you'll always be. Magnolia blooming, mama smiling, mallard sailing on a December wind. God bless the memories I keep recalling, like an old familiar friend. And there's a river rambling through the fields and valleys, smooth and steady as she makes her way south, a lot like the people whose name she carries. She goes strong and she goes proud. Oh, I may wonder, but when I do, I will never be far from you. You're in my blood and I know you'll always.
The Arkansas Educational Television Network now ends its analog broadcast signal. We will continue to serve the state of Arkansas with our digital broadcast signal, transmitting from Little Rock, Mountain View, Fayetteville, Jonesboro, Arkadelphia, and El Dorado.
And now it's ready to bake. Lucy, I made this pizza before the show. Do you want to taste?
Wow, this tastes great. And it's good for me, too.
Oh, you know, Lucy, food can taste good and be good for you at the same time.
So there you have it, reporting for WBOD in Hokieville. I'm Lucy Samba.
Imagine, good food that tastes good. How cool is that?